अगर सही में कांग्रेस पार्टी चाहती है कि देश को लीड द रैली 24 में आ रहा है, देश को कम डाउन, देश को लीड द रैली, देश को कम डाउन, देश को बिकम अ मेन प्लेयर, देश को नेक्स्ट स्टेप, और इस पार्टी को पता चले मेक श्योर बीजेपी में दोनों नेक्स्ट स्टेप कौन क्या टीम, तब उनको पता चले अगर हम बीजेपी में बी टीम होते तो आईडी ऑफिस में नहीं होते ना, अगर हम बीजेपी
Brother, we have been taking the initiative for a long time. It's not now. Honorable Chief Minister and our leader of Bharati Rashtra Samiti, KCR Garu, has taken the initiative, and we've held multiple meetings with stakeholders of various parties in this country, and we've declared it openly that we will work with all like-minded parties. Idea and ideology is simple. Bharati Janata Party in today's form and shape is hurting the country, not working for the development of the country. They're spoiling the ecosystem of this country and the secular fabric of this country. So certainly we will work to unseat them from power, and we will work with every party which is like-minded. We will work with every party which is like-minded.
The silence of your father and your
brother. About? See, why should my father and brother speak about such silly issues? Now, the entire party, in fact, my brother and Honorable Minister just held a press conference today. But that apart, entire party, 15, 16 MLAs, leaders, small leaders, big leaders, everybody has been targeted. And that has been the attitude of the BJP party, unfortunately, in every state. So if we speak about it and make a big issue out of it, tomorrow, my dear friends in the press, they'll write ki ye dar gaye, ye baat kar rahe hai sirf ED ke bare mein. But I really want to request through you to the people. See, today we put up a protest for Mahila Bill. They'll call me to ED. So every paper is writing only about Kavita attending ED, but not Kavita doing dharna for a woman bill. So tomorrow they'll increase the price of the cylinder, but then they'll call some other leader to ED. So cylinder hike price will not be there, issue will not be there. Some other leader going to the ED will be there. Some Adani issue comes, they'll call some other neta to ED. So the diversion tactics of Bharati Janata Party is what needs to be exposed today by all the political parties, and that is what today TRS is trying to do. See, I could have attended ED today and I could have cancelled the dharna tomorrow. Why am I not doing that? Because I want to prove a point that your diversion tactics will not work anymore. We will make sure that